I know, I miss you too. Okay, see, now you're just trying to get me to come home, and you better stop, because that's not gonna work. Strawberries? All right, you know, damn well, strawberries do not go there.
Hey,
hold on, baby, what's wrong with you? Hi, I'm here for the retirement party.
Old man Darren's retirement party?
Yeah.
You're here for an 80-year-old's retirement party.
Am I? What is this, Law and Order? Can you just let me in already, please, so I can go?
What's Law and Order?
Okay, how do you not know what Law and Order is?
Are you calling me stupid, or are you calling me old?
Old. I mean, not that you are old, but like... Alright, all I'm saying is that it's an old show. The show is old. I'm not saying you're old, which I mean technically you kind of are. But like, you're not like old, like nasty old, like Betty White now old. More like, actually... I'd still probably hit that old. You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't understand what you're saying.
Okay.
Okay. And I'll have you know that I don't need to be validated by some child who's barely old enough to shave.
I shaved this morning, though, so...
Oh, whatever.
Linda? What the hell are you doing? Brian? Dude, what took you so long? Move!
No, and I'm telling you that Beyonce right now is way hotter than Halle Berry ever was in her prime.
Dude, just stop. You sound ridiculous right now.
You sound... You know, I was wondering how many people you had sold on this little project of yours.
You know, I like to play things close to the chest.
Evidently.
But it does look like we're missing a few people. Let me go get them real quick. Do you want anything?
Hey, grab me a do, will ya?
You've had six already.
Oh, have I? I'm sorry, buddy. Why don't you just mind your own business, all right?
Thanks, Tibbs. Well, I guess I'm gonna go screw myself.
Well, you should let someone else do it for you so you can relax.
All right. Jesus, Karen, he didn't mean that.
Oh, yes, I did.
Just for that, jackass, you get a juice box.
No, I'm sorry. I take it back. Make it back here, right?
So how much did our fearless leader told you about this perfect project of his?
Not much, really. But there was this older lady and some guy in here earlier, and they were saying something about the college's new computers or something. Not just computers, speakers, hard drives, projectors, and all that shit.
It's a fucking treasure chest.
So what, are we setting them up or something?
Who are you?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm Paul.
And how do you know Howie, Paul?
I'm his cousin.
What do you do, Paul?
I run the loss prevention program at the Target on Baker Street.
You run?
Stop being an asshole.
Come on. Going down that one.
Anyways, what's your specialty? Like, what's your expertise?
I'm sorry, I don't follow.
Okay, so, I swipe, Karen drives, and even that dumbass over there has his uses too.
Best fucking utility man around. Thank you very much.
So what, do you work for an electric company or something?
Wait, what?
You said you're a utility man. So you work for an electric company, right?
Hold up. You mean to tell me that you have no idea what's going on? What Mother Goose over here is trying to say when she means specialty?
Oh, this is fantastic.
You're welcome.
No, I mean, Hot Wheels over there doesn't know what's going on.
Nobody knows what's going on. Not yet.
He means it all, Howie.
Oh, that.
What's he talking about?
Well, the thing is...
Yes? The thing is...
The thing is, Paul, we're planning a robbery, and we want you in on it.
You're not serious. Howie, tell me you're not serious.
Paul, look.
It's not like we're running guns blazing into a bank or anything.
I mean... We could.
Tips! Oh, what the shit?
Yeah,
dude!
Give it!
What?
God. Is this a fucking airsoft gun?
I mean, you know.
Brian!
Look, we're not gonna use any guns. No one's getting hurt. We're gonna get in, we're gonna get the computers, and we're gonna get the fuck out of there. I promise you, everything is gonna be okay.
Oh, well, that makes it all better then. How stupid it'd be if I would jump to conclusions. I forgot we're raised only to commit non-violent crimes. Well, thank you, Karen. That makes it all better.
Well, I thought so.
Hey, we're gonna do presents soon.
In a minute, Ma. We're in the middle of something.
Why are you all cooped up in here?
Ma, in a minute.
All right, just hurry up.
Howie, maybe it's a good time to fill him in.
Don't bother, I'm out of here. There's no way in hell I'm in on this.
Hey, don't you roll away when I'm talking to you.
Calm down, Tibbs.
At this point, does it matter?
50 brand new iMac computers, Paul. Each one valued at
about $2,000 a piece.
Each one the equal share, about $12,500 each.
Well, that's about $16,000 for the six of us.
Speaking of which, where did they go?
Do we really need them? Because that old guy was kind of weird.
I thought he was kind of cute.
First off, Karen, that's disgusting. Second, yes, we do. They have access to the materials that we need.
Okay, hold on. So how exactly do we plan on pulling this off? Who are we stealing from?
We. So you're in then?
Well, I don't want to. It's just...
it's a shitload of money.
It is a shitload of money. So again, who are we stealing from?
We're stealing from...
Dude!
What?
Yo, what the hell is she doing here?
Easy, Briscoe.
I knew you were fucking with me.
Wait, you two know each other?
Yeah, well, not really. I don't know what a law order is. You're full of shit.
Mom, what is he talking about?
Mom?
We were introduced earlier.
So you knew what I was here for, and you still wouldn't let me in?
I just wanted to see if the last member of this little thing was going to be a little bitch.
Damn!
I like her.
All right, it's present time.
Ma, in a minute!
Again? We're waiting on you, you know. What's going on in here? Linda? I was wondering where you were. Is that the salad you brought? It's divine. You have to tell me what's in it.
Do you have to do this now?
I thought it was just a regular Cobb salad. I think I should have added strawberries, though. Brian, do you like strawberries? You want to try my salad?
Mom!
That's disgusting.
Howie, your friend isn't very nice.
Thanks, Tibbs.
And that's where the thief turns in. Why am I not surprised?
What's that supposed to mean?
Aren't we all technically thieves? Girlfriend?
She's not.
I'm not your what?
What I meant was...
What'd you mean, Howie?
Thieves. Howard Michael Leeper. What is your girlfriend talking about?
Nothing, and she's not even my...
I dare you to finish that sentence, Howie.
Damn.
Howie, why didn't you tell me you had a girlfriend? She's so pretty.
Oh, thank you so much.
I think we're getting a little off track here.
Oh, really? Which part tipped you off? The fact that nobody knows what's going on, or the fact that we're meeting at an 80-year-old's retirement party?
It's a work event. It's like official and stuff.
Really?
They did it in The Godfather.
Did they, though?
The Godfather conducted a business at his daughter's wedding because it was a tradition. Not during his mother's work. At an old fart's retirement party. Eating. Fucking. Kick.
Bah! Calm down, Tibbs. And what business is he talking about? I've had enough of this nonsense.
Carol!
And don't you Carol me. And shame on you for hitting on this boy. It's disgusting.
Boy?
Mom, relax.
Don't you tell me to relax.
Baby, help me out here.
Oh, it's baby now?
Brian, a little help.
She called me a boy.
Don't change the subject. You tell me what's going on.
Jerry.
Can we please just...
Jerry.
Can we do present yet?
In a minute.
So not quite on set. Action.
No.
I was wondering how people f*** my f***ing face.
Poop.
Okay.
That was just so good.
Camera rolling. So now I'm quite on set. Pull together.
Why didn't you tell me you had a girlfriend? She's so pretty.
Oh, thank you so much.
You can run.
run through them again.
He can't even deal with life right now. He's so upset with this.
And action.
Yeah, but yeah, that's probably funny. You even funny. Like the.
I've done fireworks too.
What's the name of your movie, sir?
Audio check.
What is the
name of my movie? Is Hamster Wheel.
No, it's all good. It's
okay.
Hamster.
I think the only thing that we can fill you in is that on next Tuesday, we're kind of like rehearsing and stuff for a lot of. I know for sure Zach's. So Zach will be the one I'll meet you on that.
Now,
did you record any of that?
Yeah.